Good morning, friends. Today we will discuss about the Indian Forest Service. What is the Indian Forest Service? How we can achieve to that one? And which type of the examination question will be in that one? In 2019, how much events in that one? What is the criteria? ETC we will discuss today. So, firstly start. What is the IFS 2019? Means in the 19. How we can achieve and what's mean by the IFS. Indian Forest Service, it is one of the civil service examination. Means class 1 service which is held by the UPSC. If our India, first of all, if you would like to achieve that one, so you should be achieve preliminary of the UPSC. Means prelim, it's one of the type of our nature, means how we can achieve or not, it's the first test for us. Then they will call to for main exam, then for interview. So we will see what's the event. In 2019, IFS 2019 notification will be start from the February 19, 2019, organized by UPSC. Examination mode will be the offline. Starting date of the apply online for the February 19, 2019. Closing date of that one means when they will not accept your application form, that's called the closing date, March 18, 2019. And prelim exam date June 2, 2019, and finally result of the prelim, not the final, prelim result August 2019. And when you will pass this all, when you will pass this all prelim, then you will call for the IFS main exam that will held December 1, 2019. In the 10 days, it will be held. Then, finally, the result of that one, January 2020. So, it will be like this. In the 2019 years, they such type of the given events. Then, we will discuss the criteria. Means, how can give the exam? If we are applicable, so we can give. Other than it, not possible. So, first of all, the criteria. Candidate should hold a bachelor degree with at least one of the science subject from a recognized university or the equivalent. Candidate appearing for their degree examination with prescribed subject can also apply. Means it's if they are the appear, so they can also apply. If they qualify on the result of the written part of the examination, they have to submit the proof of passing the required examination. Suppose if you appear in only the degree level, so you can, if you are pass in the prelim, so you should be give the pass proof of degree. Means they will give a time to you for pass your exam, degree exam, along with their detailed application form to be filled in that stage. Means finally, you should be passed the degree with science subject. Next, the optional subject means if you have the optional subject, so you can give. First of all, prelim you will be passed. Then for the IFS exam, main exam, if you have two optional subjects, so you can get. Other than it, it not possible for you. So, agriculture engineering. If you have the animal husbandry and the veterinary science, so you should be get the botany, chemistry, chemical engineering, civil engineering, forestry, geology, mathematics, mechanical engineering, physics, statics, zoology. This type of the two optional subject in that one, if you have, so you can get the IFS main exam. Other than it, they will not consider for you that Suppose if you are an arts student, so you cannot get that examination because he need only the science subject. So if you will pass the prelim, then secondly he will call to you for the main exam IFS, then you should get this two optional subject with pass. Type of the paper means which type of the papers will be held in 2019. So first of all, paper first means general English, it will be get the 300 marks. Then second, papers of the general knowledge, it will be held also 300 marks. Then paper third, fourth and fifth means any two optional subject which was listed above, in that one, before that one, so it will held 200 marks only. Then these all calculated as a 800 marks, and after that you will be the shortlisted. If you are attend that one, so you will be shortlisted and then called for the interview. What is the syllabus? Prelim, syllabus for the prelim. The preliminary paper is a compulsory paper and qualifying in the nature. Means prelim don't have any syllabus. It is the compulsory language, compulsory paper for us. Main IFS. The IFS main examination is designated to test the academic talent of the aspirant. Also, his ability to present his knowledge in a clear and coherent manner. Means, if you have the able of IFS, so you will achieve that one. Other than it, it's not possible because its syllabus is different from all. Means, he will give one type of the exam which should be clear you. Paper first in main IFS exam, the general English means aspirant will be the required to write an essay in English. Means they will give only about the English language written test, vocabulary, etc. Whatever he will ask, means you know very well also the what type of the English language and how type of the, which type of the English in that one, you know very well. Then paper second, general knowledge, current event, matter, everyday observation and the political system and the constitution of India. It is the paper second for us for the IFS main exam. If you will pass that one also, thirdly paper third or paper fourth, fifth, it is the type of the your subject. Means if you get the science subject, so two optional subject will be in that one, which is given for you, that like as a chemistry, like a zoology, botany, which was listed above, that one you will give for two optional subject and you should be achieve that one. Such type of the paper will be held 2019. So best of luck and thanks for watching.